Hey guys, it's your Stu, and to review the Shin Young Legolas Star Wars Clone Commander Greed. So this is the box here. So you see, it's recommended for just 5 crowns, and this set SY265. And yeah, so you see the bottom. It says that includes his accessories, and yeah. So this is the top, the side. Just ignore this one, but yeah. You got this nice picture of the figure on the stand, and yeah, this side shows you how to build the figure and the stand, and the bottom, and the back shows you the entire set here, and. Yeah, I already reviewed this one, and I think this one as well, I'm not quite sure, but yeah, and also this one, and I will get more of these if I find them, but yeah, but aside from that, that's pretty much it for the box. So this is the figure itself here. So you can see he's armed with the blaster here, and yeah, he also comes with a binocular piece, and yeah, so you can see you got the phase 2 clone trooper helmet here in this silver color, and yeah, does look pretty good. I do like how it looks. And yeah, I think they definitely did a great job with it. And yeah, so under there you can see you got the angry clone face, and yeah, it just looks terrible because the Shin Young, but yeah, so the torso, you can see you got a lot of camo stuff, and you got the straps, and you got all the equipment belt tough thing, and yeah, so the legs, you know, more camo. And yeah, it does look great. And yeah, so this is the back. Just has two of these life support things, and you just got the strap, and yeah, some pouches, and some camo stuff. But yeah, but aside from that, that's pretty much it. So this is the stand that this set is included with. So it's just the normal Shin Young stand with the printed piece, and you just have three pieces right here, and yeah, it's just a stand for, you know, holding the blaster. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for the stand. So overall conclusion of this figure here, so how do I think of it? Well, I mean, the figure itself, it's definitely great. It looks great on the outside. I do like what they did with the helmet, but yeah, my only problem here is with the angry clone face. The print is just way too thick, and yeah, it just makes the face look very bad. But yeah, the stand is boring, but yeah, it's fine. And yeah, but like, I mean, overall, I do recommend you getting this entire set, because you just get some very nice troopers in here. And yeah, I believe this figure is included in the Clone Turbo Tank set, and that's a very big set, so yeah, it's definitely nice to get the figure. So yeah, but if you want to buy the set, I'll put a link down in the description box below, along with all my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's it for the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll be seeing you very soon.